the science of understanding the structure of matter, breaking it down, then reconstructing it as something else. My brother and I knew the laws of science, of equivalent exchange. The game required sacrifice, that something had to be taken from us. But we thought there was nothing more we could lose. We were wrong.
You crossed the line. You did what is strictly forbidden. You tried to create human life and your bodies were taken to the other side.
You're alchemists.
We've got other objectives, you know. After all the work we put into it, we finally created a red stone.
Like the Philosopher's Stone. It's been 3 years and you haven't gotten any closer.
I'm going to find it, no matter what.
I see a rationale. Alchemy has three parts. Determine the makeup, then break it down and rebuild it as something else. But murder's murder, and you're still an alchemist. That man. He's an Ishmael to be sure that I saw this in my eyes.
For revenge every time he wants to war, there'd be no end to it. A cycle without a point.
You're not listening. That was no war. It was a massacre.
Brother, why are you so angry at Daddy all the time? Come on, what do you think?
Oh, no, you shouldn't look. Was it stupid?